Italian, English, it's the same.
Around 7 to 8 people were surrounding him in an intimidating manner, but only one person physically attacked him.
Okay.
He was first hit on behind his head, and then repeatedly on his right eye. So his eye was severely injured. We admitted him first in the institute hospital, but because there was a huge swelling and because of the swelling they were not able to assist him, because of that he was taken to right now he is in emergency care in this hospital, but we are also filing a police complaint.
What is Suraj studying?
Suraj is doing PhD in aerospace engineering.
Did IIT take any offense of you having beef inside the campus, IIT management?
No, IIT did not take any.
Or Matagiri Sakara.
Then how come these people are taking offense of it?
We'll have to ask.
Matagiri Sakara.
Did he eat beef on that day? Did
yes,
he participate?
He was one of the people. We all joined together.
Weren't there any security guards to stop a fight in the same canteen?
No, this happened suddenly. One guy first came and sat next to him, asked some threatening questions.
Okay, and
suddenly he began hitting, and around 7 to 8 people suddenly surrounded him, so that even his friend couldn't interfere. At the time he managed to interfere,
it was almost over. What was the guy's name who attacked?
Manish Marsi.
And what is the management saying right now?
I don't know. I've been here. Complaint is being filed with the dean. I think the student general secretary already filed the complaint. But I have come to the hospital and then...
You are? What's your name?
My name is Azhar.
Azhar. You're Azhar. Okay.
Azhar. Number 8. Azhar.